Good morning everyone. How are you all today? I hope you all are fine. So, I hope you have gone through the previous video of the sentences and you are clear with the concepts taught in that video. So, in this video, we will be having a quick recap along with the practice exercise and textual exercise. Let us move on. We will be having a quick recap of the chapter sentences. What is a sentence? As I have told you earlier, a group of words that makes a complete sense is called a sentence. So, sentences are divided into four different types. The types of sentences, first is declarative sentence, is also known as statement, stating you something. Okay, the next is imperative sentence, which is having some command, request and advice. Interrogative sentences are the question sentence, which is asking you some questions. WH questions. What, where, which and how. Exclamatory sentences are the sentences which is showing some sudden feeling of anger, happiness, sadness. Remember, a sentence always start with a capital letter. In this exercises, we also learn how to punctuate the sentence using proper punctuations. You remember, you have done this chapter of punctuation in your previous class. So, remember how to write a sentence. This is a practice exercise. What you have to do in this, rearrange the following group of sentences to form meaningful sentence. In this, I have given you some sentences in which it is not organized in a systematic or in a sequential manner. These are sentences which is not having any meanings. Mumbai, big city, is a. Is this sentence making a sense? No. So what we have to do, we have to rearrange these words to make a sensible sentence. And putting the necessary punctuation in it. What we have to do, we will be looking in the another slide. So look at the second question. Is Mumbai Maharashtra in? Has places it many visit to? Tourists like visit to many Mumbai. Some has beautiful it very beaches. So all these sentences are jumbled up. Not making any sense. So moving to the answer slide. What I have done? Look at the slide carefully. Mumbai, big city, is not the right sentence. So rearranging this word to get the answer. Mumbai is a big city. Starting with a capital letter. Mumbai is a noun. So we will start with a capital letter. We will write Mumbai with a capital letter, ending the sentence with a full stop or a period. Next, is Mumbai Maharashtra in? No, it is not the sensible one. So, what is the sensible answer? What is the correct statement? Mumbai is in Maharashtra. So, again in this, Mumbai is a noun. Maharashtra is again a noun. So, the first letter of this word will be capital and ending again with the full stop. C. Has places it many visit to. It has many places to visit. Capitalizing it, I of it and putting a full stop at the end of the sentence. D. Tourists like visit to many Mumbai. So what will be the answer for that? Many tourists like to visit Mumbai. Again, capitalizing M for many and Mumbai ka M because it is a noun. Full stop. E. Some has beautiful it very beaches. It has some very beautiful beaches. Ending with the full stop, starting with the capital I. So these are your chapter. This is your textual exercises. What is the first exercise? Take suitable parts from column A, column B and column C. And what you have to do, you have to write five sentences. The first one is done for you. Looking at these columns, you have to match column A with column B along with column C to make a sensible sentence. So, looking at the, what you have to do, I know that you people are not having your textbooks. So, do write these exercises in your notebook. The first answer is, the doctor examines his patient at his clinic. The cow eats grass in the field. The skater glides around on the ice. Eagle soar about in the sky. Rinku and Tina like to swim in the swimming pool. The baby like to lie in her pram. I think you are clear how to do it. So do it in your notebook. Moving to the exercise 4. In this exercise, what you have to do? Write S in a bold capital letter. Write S for a statement, Q for a question, C for a command, and E for exclamation. I have done this for you. The first question is, cross the road only at a zebra crossing. This is a command. So we will write C in front of that in the text box. Why didn't you stop at the red light signal? What is this? This is a WH sentence asking you a question. So we will be writing Q in front of this. Slow down your car at every turning. So it is again a command. How sleek the Opel Astra is. How sleek the Opel Astra is. It is showing a sudden feeling. It is an exclamatory sentence. So put E in front of that. The new Indigo runs on diesel. It is a statement. It states that the Indigo runs on diesel. Is it air conditioned? So it is again asking you a question. Traveling by the new Honda was a great experience. A statement again. So put S in front of that. How kind of you to give me a lift in your car. E. Exclamatory sentence. Moving to the next exercise. Rewrite the following groups of words as sentences. The kind of sentence to be formed is mentioned in the brackets. So in the bracket it is mentioned what kind of sentences you have to form using these words given in the exercise. Begin each sentence with a capital letter and put the proper punctuation mark at the end. If it is a question, end it with a question mark. If it is an exclamatory sentence, you have to end it with a exclamatory mark, and a statement should end with a period or a full stop. You did wear summer spend holidays your. So again these are jumbled words. You have to make it, rearrange the words to make a sensible sentence. So answer for this is, where did you spend your summer holiday? It is asking, where did you spend your summer holiday? The medicine bottle the shake well taking before. Is it making any sense? What we have to do? We have to convert it into a command, rearranging the words. So let us do it. Shake the bottle well before taking the medicine. Put a full stop. Have library school be our and video excellent in. Not making a sense. We have an excellent video library in our school. It is a statement ending with a full stop. Was exciting how race the car. You have to convert it into an exclamatory sentence. How exciting was the car race. Moving to the fifth one. From do get running not down bus a. Come on, do not get down from a running bus. It is telling you that you should not get down from a running bus. In this statement, we are not mentioning the subject. Who are we telling this to? This command to you. So you is missing here. So it is understood that it is telling you. This command is telling to you. Okay, you do not get down from a running bus, but you is missing out here. We don't mention you. Okay, moving to the sixth house is number the totally large of earthquake destroyed. You have to make it as a statement. The earthquake totally destroyed a large number of houses, ending with the full stop. You have watched or filmed the shooting ever. What we have to do? Question. We have to form a question out of these words. Have you ever watched the shooting of a film? Ending with a question mark. What did stories tell my grandmother? Exciting. Exclamation. What exciting stories did my grandmother tell? Ending with a exclamatory mark. Animal is a dolphin. What the playful. Exclamatory. What a playful animal dolphin is. Ending with exclamatory sign. Ever you have seen dolphin? Question. Have you ever seen a dolphin? 11th. Encyclopedias have been read dolphins. I about many. So you have to make a statement. I have read about dolphin in many encyclopedias. Encyclopedias are the book which tells us the whole thing about a particular topic. Video cassette, this is to more about watch no dolphins. We have to convert this into a command. Watch this video cassette to know more about dolphin. Ending with a full stop. So, we end here with our textual exercises. Again, for further reference, go to Extra Marks app and Deeksha app. The video is given here. The link of the video is given here. Do watch it to get your queries answered. Thank you. We are going to have a great year learning together.